The purpose of the occlusal technique. Occlusal technique is used to examine large areas of the maxilla or the mandible. The occlusal technique is usually used in conjunction with periapicals or bywing images. When we say occlusal, we are referring to the chewing surfaces of the posterior teeth. The occlusal images are preferred when the area of interest is larger than a periapical receptor may cover, or when the placement of intraoral receptors is too difficult for the patient. So it can be used to locate retained roots or extracted teeth, to locate supernumerary or extra teeth, unerupted teeth or impacted teeth, to locate foreign bodies in the maxilla or the mandible, to locate salivary stones in the duct of the submandibular gland, to locate and evaluate the extent of lesions such as cysts or tumors, to evaluate maxillary sinuses, any fractures of the maxilla and the mandible, and again, it can be used on patients who cannot open their mouth more than a few millimeters, for example of a cleft palate, and to measure changes in the size and shape of the maxilla or the mandible.